to our families, to our communities, to the world. She's calling all of us to be under this mantle. She's familiar. She was a person. She talks about the pain of losing a child. She talks to us of her marriage, of the time in which she lived that was oppressive. She's relatable. She wants us to pray. She wants to pray with us.